Alrighty, folks, welcome back. We're on chapter 5. Yeah, that looks centered. Alright, so chapter 5.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Why, you just opened the fucking door, you dumbass. That is quite creepy. The nun. Shit monster. Yeah, give me that. Oh, I thought that was actually him. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Really? Really? You're gonna pull that fucking shit on me? You son of a bitch. Alright, that's fine. Wanna play that fucking game? Fine, we'll play that motherfucking game. Alright. You wanna play that fucking game? That's fine, man. That's fine, dude. Where the hell's the fucking store at? Give me that shit. Alright, man, you wanna play that fucking game? We'll play that fucking motherfucking game, man. We'll play this goddamn game. Where's this fucking store at? Alright, you wanna play that game? Fine, man. Come with me, you son of a bitch.
Thank you.
fucking asshole. Why would it be? Oh, there would be something in here.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Fucking my only good fucking gun I'm out of fucking ammo for.
Can't hold me here.
Personal life, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to buy in my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kahn. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swapped clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
Now attempting to create a passage to insert sample tissue in the
pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
No, you're big fucking... Run in here because you told me to run.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it.
I'm fucking
trying to contact him, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Guess what? Don't fucking care.
Thank you.
curious. I might actually have enough money right now. How many credits do I got? Oh, fuck yeah. Get him a new fucking suit, man. Get your ass in there. Get your ass in there, dude. Come on. See what I look like. Yeah, bitches. Alright. Now that that's taken care of, let me see what I got for my health here. Okay, I do go this way. This gun is more powerful. I like this one better.
Your persistence surprises.
Oh, Jesus Christ, really?
Until your final breath, you cry your way along. You hold on to what was once your war. But now, most of the children, be glad of the knowledge that your death was right there for us. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
Goddamn bastards! Fucking kidding me. You're gonna put me in a goddamn motherfucking room where I can't fucking leave? You son of a bitch. I keep forgetting I have stasis power. I could probably fucking fuck him up quite a bit. Goddamn fucking bastards. Yeah, I know I can find schematics to buy a new weapon. You son of a bitch.
Oh.
How did this be fuck? Healed. Okay, that's kind of freaking me out there a little bit. Well, folks, sadly, I'm out of time, so thanks for watching. Till next time, goodbye.